So I thought of, instead of doing a regular chila, why not try a millet chila? So I've taken some millet flour, mixed it with some milk and the similar spices and things that go into a chila, made a pancake, stuffed it with some paneer, rolled it up. You can have it with the same chutney, or you can put some garlic chutney also on the side. You got 15 minutes to cook something. Best thing to cook is fish. Take fish, marinate it. All you need is a nonstick pan. Marinate the fish, rest it for 5 minutes and put it on the flame. Cook it, grill it, eat it. Simplest.